Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
You can use the item box to manage your inventory. Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead. Resource center when we get back. Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Nice! That looks so tasty! You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Use an antidote as soon as possible.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Thank you.
Yaku. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.
Fun's keeping you busy?
You've done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The Fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
Ha.